Okay. Turn off studio mode. Put my phone right here, just in case. My plan is to get to the boat and if I get to the boat and like frick. If I get to the boat in like an hour, half hour, I might just finish the rest of this. What was I doing? Where's the thing? Burn it. Frick. Thank you. Noose. Grave fetus. Wait, what? Oh. Frick, why do I need the, foreshadowing. Oh, would you just be able to cover the flame? Heck, just frickin' bring the rest. I want a fireproof GoPro. That also records on VHS. I didn't complete it fast enough. Alright, so we are gonna have to have two different saves. new save now. New save data. Yes. That was way too close. God dang it.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
Fuck you too!
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan!
Handgun. Oh. It's 14 something.
Test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
That's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
many herbs. Crank. With the camera.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough. My father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
My least favorite part about the game.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh, we go for the canon ending.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go! Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother.
There won't be anyone left to help!
I did that whole segment in like half an hour. Your messages are not showing up on my phone.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, no, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
And the mines.
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Oh.
You're okay.
Yeah, here's my
what the hell was that?
Frickin' chat. So the reach, but you're saying I had to be like this.
What the fuck?
Look at
what is that? What is that? Ethan?
restart the Twitch app so I can actually see. Hey, there we go. I can see that you followed. That's nice. Hey, Yedo. Yedo, come here. I'm walking the walls because I'm paying attention. Not really. I have such mixed feelings, but I love it, and it's just so different at the same time. I want to put it at my number 4. With my top 3 always changing between themselves. I want to die right next to the toilet or in the garbage. Oh, hey, Josh.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
I'm far in Outlast 2. I think that was one of the free games last month. PlayStation Plus. I will say my favorite first-person horror game is Soma. Where I put the horror before the game.
You said
that game could take away
family.
The enemies and just be the story, and I'll be like, yeah, I'm uneasy. What's happening? Oh, I should have been playing Dead by Daylight for you then, Josh. Then you would never go to sleep. Also, I'm playing as Killer. And then you just got my creepy...
Ooh, look at here. A little thing. A little step step.
I also wanted to try out that Blair Witch game. I don't know where I heard it from, but I know one place like reported like, oh, it's gonna have like a multiplayer co-op mode. And I got real excited. Me and my friend got real excited. And then it turned out that was a lie.
Watch it.
We heard.
What? Why?
You need to remember.
Oh, Josh, if you're still listening, if you want more frickin' achievements for trophies,
Dad, you're getting worse.
The gold version of this game counts as its own game.
Too far gone, anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah. It is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Step.
She's vomiting.
Damn. I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
About the stab animation, it's just super slow. I don't know why I'm running with my stab, you know. Alright. Who wants to take pets of how many times it'll take for me to blow myself up? Fluid stuff. Oh, they don't. I can remember. Alright, that just shows how long it's been. I probably just did it once. I still get, like, sent back from the boom, though, right? I can't remember if I get knocked down on my butt or not.
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay? Where are you, Evie?
Shadow! He just unplugged it. What? He just unplugged it. You little stinker, come here. Just unplug my capture. Oh, great. Refix the program. Little stinker. I knew something was going to go wrong this stream, and I thought it was just going to be technical. Oh, you're coming back? Come here. I want attention. At least you're here. While this reboots. You get knocked down. Okay. It is a Husky Lab mix. Supposed to be in a black lab, hence why his name is Shadow. But he came out blonde. Go. We got game. Let's see if it's synced though. So, sync chest. Okay, we're good. We are good. Aww. Oh, you came back?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Ooh, 20. How are you? You're like 13 now? lost a dog. It's where Bossy were sleeping nowadays. Especially when there's sweets around. Hey! Ooh, I like that ghost face mode. That doesn't good. Doesn't help you well. Thank.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
I guess you can't do it on the app anymore, but I remember you were able to just like tap of a moat and it'll tell you the streamer.
Damn it.
All my emotes are just my OCs. And then there's
Alan?
The Frank.
Alan, faces. Where the hell are you? Okay. Just getting a little bit turned around. At least I look at the map. So, a little bit too much. I have a friend who just refuses to look at maps and games.
sure she vomited. I'm very curious what's, what's going to happen in 8. I never saw that happen before. Okay. Oh, he despawned. Always the fun body placements, they always despawn.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
R.I.P.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
Hmm.
We'll be together forever.
Jeez, what are you two talking about? Oh. Did you?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Oh, boy. For 3. I'm so happy that multiplayer's game is just going to be tacked on to 3 and not its own entity, which is a really smart play. But now I'm at crossroads of what I'm going to get it on. Because I have the friends who want me to play the multiplayer with them on PC, but then I have the friends who want to speedrun the actual game on here. We did that with frickin' 2, and oh my god, I loved it. And I think I'm the only... I can't remember if Caleb got everything, but I just went ham. I don't know why. I always think of Revelation. I mean, it's they're both on the boat, but I always think of Revelations at this part. And it's just... it's just weird. It's a weird comparison. To get my memory from that map mixed with this one. It'd be weird if I also feel like, okay, where's the shopping mall? What do you mean it wasn't in 7? Is there? Yeah, there is an item down here. I just remember so many playthroughs of just me, friends, and just Let's Players just trying to destroy these barrels. Oh God. Ooh, a knife. Successful stuff kill. Oh, frick, you have an arm. It is a very small explosion, it feels like. Machine guns rounds and not a machine gun to put them in. The lounge. Ooh, hello. There's a herb growing in the hole. Wait. Is that really just the same exact couch model? There's nothing in here for me, right? Here comes my short-term memory. Okay, that's the bunk room. Some chem fluid? Oh, he's gone. I was gonna ask him if I should play, oh, cool. Which DLC I should play first? Good, I found the lock pick before I found the lock. Wait, no, I did find the frickin'. I shall return. there's another save file. This is the one, yeah. Let's go down. Now she turns on the light. I want to say when we played with Caleb on his file, we just had all the weapons still. We just checked the box again and we just had our weapons again. All the ones that he unlocked. I think that's another one we kind of missed. Because I only remember us getting two backpacks. Unless, because we were playing on Madhouse, it gives you less backpacks. Just stabbing them and blowing them up. Kills them fast. Kills them good. Well, I already went through most of the bullets. Get up again. I'm pretty much done. It's a door. Times the bad time for time for. I get knocked down, but I get up again. Why you gonna let me down? I get knocked down, but I get up again. Then you let me down. If I knew which way he was coming. This is where I unlock the door and go. Kidding me, right? Oh, that's in the shaft. Good job, Warren. Forgot to check. Simple door. This item. I'm not in. What the frick? I don't care about this item anymore. It really just now wear off. I don't care. I'm up. Who's where I have to go to?
He's waiting.